If we can get rid of our oppression. Yeah.